Welcome. Now's your time with the Voyager band, kids. Wave to somebody. Okay. Without further ado, this is the very first beginner band. This is their first concert. They are fifth grade. They started in September. And we have three songs for you.
Hello, everyone. While Vicky and Mrs. Hines is getting the sixth graders, I'm going to remind you we are having a raffle that will be announced between the high school choir and the high school band. So between the last two pieces, if you'd like to go buy a raffle ticket, I'm sure there are still some available. Now would maybe be a good time to do so while she wrangles up the sixth grade band.
as we are getting situated. You probably noticed some holes in the other group. We have some students that are out with influenza and ill, so we have other students covering, so you see some open spots. The flu is hit. The sixth grade from both Brainerd and Blythe schools.
Thank you.
The seventh grade band needs a lot of percussion equipment, so I'm going to give them a second just to make sure that they all have the right and necessary percussion equipment. So that first piece was called El Encanto, and it's not a Christmas song at all, unless you want to make believe the magic of Christmas, or what have you. But the next piece we play is all Christmas music, six straight songs of Christmas music. There'll be a little bit of time in between each one. You'll notice that some of them have to wander back to the percussion section, some of them will have to wander back. The fifth song is all pretty much all percussion, so there'll be a lot of that. So this is a holiday concert in six parts.
Thank you.
This fifth piece, We Three Kings, is actually written as a percussion feature, but we only have one percussionist in the seventh grade band. So she's gonna get lots of backup here. And you'll notice that we have two strong wind players who are gonna hold down the fort in the chairs. It's a kind of a little bit of an out there arrangement of We Three Kings. Listen to Nathaniel on the bells. He'll have the melody. That's where you're listening for. But we have lots of other cool intricacies going on in between those melodies. We're gonna have a quick break to get the risers moved on for all of our choirs. Hang tight. Thank you.
group that will be performing will be a group, it's an after-school choir called Festival Group. They have been practicing for 16 weeks, I think is what we figured out the other day. And their first song is going to be On a Starlit Night.
Thank you.
So next we will have our 7th and 8th grade choirs. If you don't know about our junior high music program, they meet every other day. They switch off with PE. So these guys meet on Mondays and Wednesdays and every other Friday, depending. And they've been working on their Christmas music since the middle of October. So they're going to sing a song for you. The 8th graders will come in and sing a song for you. And then they'll do one all together. So one thing I'm really impressed with these junior hires is they're not being directed by anyone. They're doing it pretty much all themselves. I just sit over here and play the piano while they get to have the fun part. So here's the 8th grade choir. Kelly, I invite the 7th grade back on. We're going to sing one song together. While the 7th grade's coming on, 8th grade, this is your last time, for sure, singing in a Christmas concert. Unless you join choir band next year. But soak it in, parents. Just like kindergarten, you can get your picture while they're waiting.
Thank you.
So our last group before we have the raffle and then end with the high school band is the high school choir. This is the first year, and I've only been here 2 years, but the first year since I've been here, but the choir has been a class. So these guys meet 5 days a week for 45 minutes, and I could not be more proud of them and the work they put in. A lot of them kind of, have not been in a real choir before, or are trying it out for the first time and have done an awesome job. Also, if you notice, we're a little bit female heavy, but Caden holds down the fort, and the two girls in front of him do an awesome job singing very low. So we stay fairly balanced for the most part. Okay, our first song is Ukrainian Carol of the Bells. You'll recognize it. You might not recognize the lyrics that go along with it, but you will definitely recognize the melody. I don't mean to talk so much, but this next piece is based on a Beethoven sonata. So it's based on a piano piece. There's a bit of text painting that goes on in this song, meaning they sing words and the music matches what the words are saying. So it starts very pretty, pretty is a great word for it. And in the middle, you'll hear them start singing about a storm, and you'll notice that the music changes to represent the storm. And then at the end, we're back home in a cozy winter fire. Thank you. song we're going to sing for you is Let It Snow, Let It Snow, Let It Snow. It's a bit of a jazzy arrangement, so you'll hear some crunchy chords, some really cool harmonies in there. We'll also hear from Miranda Strizek on a solo in the middle. Again, I just want to say how proud I am of this group. They really worked very hard on this music. And they've been working on other music too. This is not the only music they've been working on recently. So they put up with a lot of weird things that I have them do with their voices. Careful, Bailey. And I could not be more proud. And we'll now pass it off to the music boosters, and we'll have our raffle, and we'll close the curtain, and the high school band will get the stage set. So, here we go.
Okay, I'm going to announce the prize and the winner. $50 Brainerd Meats gift card, Ernest Vongers. $50 Frontier gas card, Steve Shapira. $50 Didier's grocery card, Bonnie Andrews. $50 Ace Hardware gift card, Jeff Clement. $50 Husker Bar gift card, Ashley Neiman. $50 Husker Bar gift card, Sharon Bruner. $25 Bevo's gift certificate, Damon Dobish. $25 Bevo's gift certificate, Sierra Boslowski. $50 cash gift, Cindy Benish. $50 Dale's gift card, Rain Fallon. $30 main attraction gift card, Sean Strijak. $25 cash gift, Roger Benish. $25 cash gift, Shannon Hagman.
$25 Roper's gift card, Ashley Neiman. $25 cash gift, Mary Yenishek. $25 Hy-Vee gift card, Ellie Forrell. $20 cash gift, Dustin Dobesh. $20 cash gift, Pete Bordowski. $10 Ace gift card, Jennifer Benish. 12 frozen runs, Lauren Soshek. Candy basket, Mary Yenishek. Christmas lap throw affigan, Steve Shepard. Wooden Christmas ornament sign, Arnold Vandenberg. Christmas quilt, John Kunashek. Pioneer Woman canister set, Jerry Bonkers. John Deere quilt, Kate Yonuk. Popcorn basket, Lauren Soshek. Christmas blanket, Maria Lovitsky. 4 Christmas placemats, Marvin Bohatch. Christmas table runner, Kathy Witzel. Tiger bag shirt and insulated cup, Lauren Brandsetter. Tiger bag and insulated cup, Jason Bongers. 12-pack of Mountain Dew, Sarah Strijek. RC car, Andy Pierce. Tractor, John Beach. Cup and aloe socks, Keith Strijek. Cup and aloe socks, Jeanette Hines. Tiger twister, Lacey Stewart. Ball pit, Tasha Eldridge. Bag of goodies, Hillary Christian. Sherpa blanket, Emily Lyons. 2 6-inch subs, Joe Bordowski. 2 6-inch subs, Amber Garrett. 2 6-inch subs, Casey Sova. Mindfulness coloring pencils, Josh Christian, congratulations. Wooden star, Connie Stiskel. Honey, Justin Bongers. Quilt, Marvin Bohatch. And a dish set by Angela Keelan. Your prizes are up here, your names are attached, so come on back and grab your prizes. Thank you for supporting the Music Boosters.
Thank you.
So West Side Story and Little Mermaid are obviously not Christmas songs, but these guys have been working since August. They haven't had a concert yet. It seems unfair to only play Christmas music when they've been working on all this stuff since August. So we're playing for you West Side Story and Little Mermaid. West Side Story, originally made as a musical in the 50s, turned into a movie in the 60s, and then just last year remade again into another movie. This was our East Butler iteration of a West Side Story. Little Mermaid, also a medley, also getting a remake, so here's our iteration, is one of the kids' favorites, so they enjoyed playing it. They sound really good when they play. Here's Little Mermaid. Thank you. Now the moment you've all been waiting for, Christmas music. This arrangement of green sleeves is done by the Mannheim Steamrollers, and the Mannheim Steamrollers like to have fun with their arrangements. So you'll notice a lot of different things that aren't green sleeves going on in this song. The main melody doesn't come in until like the 40th measure or something like that. But the cool thing about arrangements like this is finding new music that you've not heard or not thought of as green sleeves before. This is green sleeves. So I'm sure you didn't come here thinking you were going to get a music theory lesson, but I'm going to give you one anyway. Most of the music we listen to is in 4-4 or common time. You count it 1, 2, 3, 4, very simple. This song starts that way, this arrangement starts that way, and then it moves to what's called 12-8, which is a compound meter. So what I do doesn't change. I have the easy job. I still do the exact same thing. In their heads, they're still thinking 1, 2, 3, 4, but then they're also thinking every little 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 beat for every single measure. So there's a lot going on in their heads two things at one time. I know Mr. Glassoff, and I'm sure Mr. Christensen's here. If they failed their math finals, it's not my fault. I tried. So. This is O Holy Night. one final song for you. Thank you all so much for coming out. Thank you to the administration that's here helping us out. Thank you to Mrs. Hines and all the elementary groups that performed today. And thank you to all the parents of all the musicians here today who are supporting them and all they do. Thank you very much. This last piece, Celtic Bell Carol, is gonna feature our percussion section. And while I'm talking about our percussion section, I want to compliment them because they're missing one percussionist today, and some of them are covering parts that they've only looked at today for the first time, and they're doing an awesome job with that. So let's give our percussionists a round of applause. Please enjoy Celtic Bell Carol. Thank you all again so much for coming. Have a Merry Christmas, safe drives home, stay warm this next week, or try to. Thank you very much.